I can't hear you, man. Fun shit.
Go on without me. We'll regroup later.
You heard him, Gabe.
Go.
You stay the hell alive, Fisher. Yo, Fernandez. Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, balls! Gish! Of underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe, Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
What?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that bitch man. Stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here. A fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked.
Thank you.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
They're back.
What? You gotta hold them up. Don't let them near me.
Okay, we're in.
Thank you. Got the fuel. Now to find that battery.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. Is this fuel gonna cut it?
Hell yeah. Now we just need a new battery.
lights are on in that one house.
Could use your help. That's everything.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic. Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
There is no shaking off the self. Only consuming the self.
Let's go!
Calm down, Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Why is this happening to me? It's not fair!
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Ready? Left! Go! You too!
Hurry!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.